Ventilator connections. The Passy Muir valve was invented by a patient for patients who require mechanical ventilation. The Passy Muir valve and adapters were designed to easily be attached in line to ventilator tubing and other adapters, including inline suction catheters. The valve can also be placed in line and attached directly to the 15-millimeter hub of the tracheostomy tube. The most common ways to connect the PMV into ventilator tubing are by using an elbow-type or a T-piece-type inline suction catheter. Passy Muir has manufactured adapters that can be used to connect the most commonly used inline suction catheters to the PMV for ventilator application. When using the T-piece type inline suction catheter, the PMV-007 aqua valve can be attached by using the PMV-AD-1522 step-down adapter. Attach the 22-millimeter end of step-down adapter to the inline suction catheter and the PMV-007 to the 15-millimeter end of the inline suction catheter. Use 22-millimeter corrugated tubing to place the PMV into the ventilator circuit. When using the T-piece type inline suction catheter, the PMV-2001 purple valve can be secured in line by using the PMV-AD-1522 step-down adapter and the PMV-AD-22 adapters. Attach the 22-millimeter end of the step-down adapter to the 22-millimeter end of the inline suction catheter. Place the PMV-2001 purple valve to the 15-millimeter end of the adapter. Use the PMV-AD-22 silicone adapter to secure the valve in the ventilator circuit.